a handful of them. So as you can see, we've got them in a jug with the almonds from last night and these southern almonds. So then you're going to need to pour these, the ones from the jug, in the thermomix or thermocook with the water. So it's also got water in it too. You need to do 30 seconds on the smooth. Wait, before that, you need to do the vanilla natural or vanilla extract. It's just one squirt, otherwise it'll be too strong. One squirt, and then put the lid on for 30 seconds on the smoothie. So, 30 seconds. And then play. So we have done our 1 minute of the almond milk, and now it's time to strain. So pour just some of the almond milk in. That'll be a little bit fluffy. And then get the two edges that are short, bring them together like that. And then twist them like a lolly, fold them, and then let's get straining. So I've strained it as much as I can, and then it's pretty dry here. And so I'm gonna put it in a box or a bowl, whatever you need, whatever you got. And then you need to just take out the dry bits and put them in the box or bowl, like I'm doing a box. All right, so the almond milk is done, and now we're gonna pour it into the jug. Careful.